40 of Justin Henson to the outside of him. Then it'll be the 72 of John Savage and the 71 of Wayne Voiles. Row 3 will be the 44 of Lenny Burton and the minus 0 of Bill Smith. Then row number 4 will be the B double 0 of Josh Henry and the 1 of Cody Godsey. Front wheel drive feature. Getting ready to come at you fast and furious. 15 laps for these little fellas here. Barrow Watson says we're ready to go. Light is off. Out of 4 more, they are clean and green. And Alan Walker will jump to a healthy lead down into turn number 1. And the 40 car of Justin Henson will slide up into the second spot with the 72 of John Savage taking third. Oh, he gets a bump from the 71 Royals. I'm right there behind you, and I'm coming at you. Here we go. Back up front. Alan Walker will lead lap number 1. Side by side, here comes the B double zero, Josh Henry. He'll slide up in the third. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, red flag on the racetrack. We're going to need Motorsports Rescue over there fairly quickly. We need everybody off the racetrack, but track officials and Motorsports Rescue only over there on the speedway. And we'll get an update from him. 72 of John Savage taking a wild ride over there in 3 and 4. And Motorsports Rescue tells us both drivers are okay. Let's give the 72 John Savage a round of applause for that one. My goodness. Also, the 71 of Wayne Voiles got caught up in that little mix there. He's all right. He's telling everybody he's all right to 72 John Savage. Wow. He took a wild spill. Light is off. Darrell Watson says we're going. And the 5 of Alan Walker will see the green flag out of turn number 4. This time by We're Racing. And as Michael Despain would call them, the buzzing third dozen here are headed into turn number 1 and 2. And here come the B double zero, Josh Henry down the back straightaway. Oh, pressure for the lead. Boy, Josh Henry started on the tail. He's already up to the front. Here he comes trying to slide on the inside. Walker makes a mistake in a one battle for the lead down the back straightaway. What a race in this front wheel drive feature. Here we're coming down for lap number 3. 12 to go, still a long way. Too close to call it the flag stand. It looked like Walker got him, but barely. But Henry will take the lead down the backstretch. And with Josh Henry, your race leader, here we come down for lap number 7. We're near halfway in this one. Josh Henry will put the 44 of Lenny Burton a lap down as it's smooth sailing. Clear skies ahead there for the B00, Josh Henry. Time to go this time by out of four. Three to go for the B00 of Josh Henry down the back straightaway. Sportsman Features are coming up next, folks. And Chief Starter Dale Watson drops the white hanky and the white flag is out. And a 00, the B00 boo of Josh Henry. Your winner tonight's front wheel drive feature goes to Josh Henry. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause.